Fulham did lose their unbeaten record against informed Torquay, even though centre-half Kevin Moore gave them the lead with his third goal of the season. But some dreadful marking allowed Scott Stamps a free header at the other end, and Torquay were level within 5 minutes. And just after that, another slick move was clinically finished by Chima Okorie. The only sour point for the Gulls, they had Chris Curran sent off.